I just want to show you how well a copperhead can blend in to its environment. From up here, it just looks like a pile of leaves. It just blends right in. They're just masters of camouflage. He's sitting really still because he's confident that I can't see him when he doesn't move. That's how a lot of people get bit. That's how a lot of pets get bit. Just can't hardly even see him. Very impressive, very, very beautiful snake. Very common here in Georgia. Most common venomous snake call.